If you love gardens and live in California's San Francisco Bay Area, consider yourself very lucky. Our next guest started his garden and landscape design company there in 1994, and for almost 20 years now, he's been helping Bay Area residents create, and just as importantly, maintain some beautiful works of living art. Michael Moore is owner of Masterpiece Gardens. He's also a horticultural expert and an award-winning landscaper himself. He joins us on the program now. Michael, welcome.
Well, thank you for having me.
Michael, your company is very different from traditional mow and blow services. What was your goal in starting Masterpiece Gardens?
My primary goal was to bring horticultural knowledge to residential gardens here in the Bay Area. There's plenty of hardworking people providing maintenance services, but they lack the knowledge on how to care for the landscaping needs, especially in managing in our various microclimates within the Bay Area. There's also so many people out there today that are trying to manage their careers, their families, their households, and the last thing they need to worry about is managing their gardens. And then it's even worse, they have to tell their gardeners how to prune or when to fertilize and when to water and how much to water. It's just overwhelming with our lifestyles today.
Now, one of the things that gets underemphasized in landscaping is maintenance. Why is it important to regularly maintain your garden?
Well, one of the reasons, which I've always said, is that you could have a $1 million landscape, and if it's not properly maintained, it can deteriorate in just a short amount of time, and your large investment is for naught. An example would be proper pruning. People come and they just hack these plants back, and then they expect the plant to be happy and thrive. The goal is to keep everything maintained on a regular basis and not just once a year or every once in a while. And another thing is people don't properly fertilize. And the thing is, I always tell people, don't have breakfast, don't have lunch, and then tell me how you feel in the evening. That's how these poor plants are feeling. They don't get fed properly, and then they're expected to thrive and do well in our climate.
Now, finally, Michael, what about those of us who want to improve an existing garden? What can you do for them?
Well, that's the beauty of Masterpiece Gardens. We help design, we install, and we maintain Bay Area gardens. A garden is a living entity, and it goes through changes. And at times, a small renovation, a large renovation, can make huge improvements to the overall curb appeal and the enjoyment of our outdoor space, which we're fortunate to have here in the Bay Area. We are able to install patios, seating areas, even little fire pits just to bring the families together so they can enjoy this outdoor space that in many parts of the U.S. people don't have. We live in our outdoor space approximately 10, 11 months out of the year, which, like I said, is more than many people can say here in the great U.S. Renovating the plant material. Sometimes the proper plants weren't chosen from day one, replacing those with plants that will thrive. For example, plants that require sun are put in the shade or vice versa. Other times, plants that look tired and they don't look as fresh and as nice and as healthy, we can install new ones just to give that nice boost to the landscape.
Michael, it certainly sounds wonderful. Thanks for joining us today.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
If you live in the San Francisco Bay Area and want more information about Masterpiece Gardens, just go to masterpiecegarden.com.